Intel, the semiconductor behemoth at the heart of a concerted push by the US to reshore chip fabrication, seems to be looking to expand its product portfolio. Now, according to Bloomberg, Intel has reportedly offered over $2 billion to acquire the fabless semiconductor Sy5, a provider of commercial RISC-V processor IP and silicon solutions based on the RISC-V instruction set architecture. Now, should this deal become a reality, it would mark the climax of a growing relationship between Intel and Sy5. For instance, back in 2018, Intel was one of the participants in the Series C funding of Sy5 themselves. Thereafter, in March 2021, Sy5 announced a collaboration with the Intel Foundry business to develop innovative new RISC-V computing platforms. Of course, unlike legacy instruction set architectures, or ISAs more commonly referred to, RISC-V's proponents believe that it addresses a skyrocketing cost of design and manufacturing increasingly complex new chip architectures. Given that the ISA is layered, extensible, and flexible, it is hardly surprising, therefore, that some believe RISC-V to be the future. Now, bear in mind that Sy5 was last valued at $500 million as per the data available at PitchBook. Now, this means that Intel would be paying a premium of over 300% relative to Sy5's 2020 valuation. Now, this development comes as Intel is seeking to enhance its chip fabrication footprint, with the company already committing $3.5 billion to upgrade its Rio Rancho, New Mexico facility, despite the lack of materializations of the attendant subsidies from the U.S. administration. Now, this upgrade would allow for Intel to expand its Foveros advanced packaging capacity by 40%. For example, Foveros is an advanced 3D packaging technology that allows the vertical stacking of compute tiles, therefore facilitating the integration of diverse computing engines across multiple process technologies. These developments are taking place under the ambit of Intel's IDM 2.0 strategy and aims to place the company back on top of the semiconductor food chain. As part of its overarching strategy, Intel is now investing $20 billion to build two new fabs at its Ocotillo facility in Arizona. Let me know if I got that one wrong down in the description. But as part of its IDM 2.0, Intel is also scaling up its foundry capacity under the ambit of Intel Foundry Service, or IFS, as completely separate businesses units. Led by Dr. Rahir Thakur, the IFS seeks to expand the Intel's foundry footprint in the US and the EU by providing committed capacity and a comprehensive IP portfolio, including x86 cores as well as ARM and RISC-V ecosystem IPs. And I want to thank you for making it to the end of this video. If you like what you've seen here and you like getting news daily, make sure you hit that subscribe button down there in the corner. And if you've missed out on news in the past and you want to catch those, check out one of these videos over here.